Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your Apple ID security questions in case you forget the answers to them. Knowing the answer to your Apple ID security questions is required to either access your account or get in touch with Apple support. But don't panic, because you can reset your Apple ID security questions in the event you forget them. Resetting your Apple ID security questions lets you change all of your Apple ID security questions and answers. As a reminder, you won't see any options associated with Apple ID security questions if you have either two-factor authentication or two-step verification enabled with your Apple ID. And now, let's walk through the steps to reset your Apple ID security questions. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to appleid.apple.com. You'll land on the Apple ID website homepage. Step 2. Enter the username associated with your account in the Apple ID field in the center of the screen, and then click the right-pointing arrow on the right side of that field. The password field appears directly beneath it. Step 3. Enter the password associated with the Apple ID username you entered in the password field, and then click the right-pointing arrow on the right side of the password field. A prompt to answer the security questions associated with your Apple ID appears. Step 4. Click the blue Reset Security Questions text that appears to the right of Forgot Your Answers directly beneath the second question. The Reset Security Questions screen appears. Step 5. Choose the option you want to use to verify you are the owner of this Apple ID. You can verify yourself as the owner through an email to the email address associated with your Apple ID, a verification code sent to the iPhone number associated with your Apple ID, or by answering your existing security questions. In this example, I'll choose to receive a verification code on my phone. Click Continue after making your selection. Step 6. If you chose to receive an email, you'll need to click the supplied link in the email. If you chose to answer your existing security questions, you'll need to answer those questions. And if you chose to receive a verification code on your phone, you'll need to enter that code. In this example, I'll enter the verification code I received and will then click the blue Continue button. The Reset Security Questions screen appears. Step 7. Choose New Security Questions, enter the answers to those questions beneath the questions, and then click the blue Continue button at the bottom of the screen. The Security Questions Changed screen appears, with a big green check mark at the top of it. You can click the blue Go to Your Account button on the Security Questions Changed screen to log back into your Apple ID account, where you'll be prompted to enter the answers to your new security questions. Congratulations! You now know how to reset your Apple ID security questions. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.